Last we checked on our little caveman, his dreams of flying weren't going so hot.
Ow! God! Dick face! Maggot!
But we didn't evolve from primitives by giving up. Fuck that shit. So he started planning. And plotting. And pretending. He studied. He trained. He even got a little practice in.
This is Hughes 547 Whiskey Mike at the West Ramp, ready to be cleared for takeoff.
Eventually, his hard work paid off.
That's cool.